Hey, what is going on, fellow Psyches and fellow gamers? It's me, your boy Cytrix here, and welcome back to some more Luigi's Mansion 3 for the Nintendo Switch. Now, I just want to come out and say I really am sorry for not uploading as I'm supposed to for the last couple of days. I'm so sorry about that, guys. It's just that I've been dealing with a lot of stress from work, and it just sometimes leaves me not in the mood to record, or just sometimes I'm just really don't want to bring my negative energy into my recordings. So I do apologize if I haven't been recording up to late, but I always try to focus doing my best with you guys. So I clearly was not my best for these past couple of days that just went by. But anyway, on our last episode, we had to go and search for Polterkitty to get recover that elevator button. Let me tell you something. It was feisty, but rest assured, we did got back that button, as you can see, since we are on this floor right now. And right now, we're going to be venturing forward to see what kind of things that we can discover here in the Unnatural Museum. Let's see here. Nothing here. Let's see. Okay. Let's see what's in this chest. Oh, money and a gem. Cool. Nice. I wonder if we can find any more here. Let's take a look at what we can find in this museum. Now, the dinosaur eggs? I knew something was missing. They just gotta use a dark light. Now, these wisps are those. Hey, get away. And we just had to suck them all up. Ooh, those bats are annoying. Okay, we got back some health too. That's all great. Let's see. Nah. I don't think we can get back that egg. Pity. Huh? I see a golden crow. It's gone. Dang it. Well, we'll just keep going. What was that? Come back here, crows. Alright, whatever. You guys can just flap around if all you want. Let's see if I can actually get this. Nope, that didn't work. Oh well. Now let's just take a look here. I think we need to vacuum this up. Because in this case, of course, we need to vacuum it up. Now let's just take Luigi here. And I think this will open the curtain, so let's just do it. Yeah, that did. Perfect. Thanks, Luigi. Let's see here. You can see they put a lot of detail in this one. I mean, right there, I think I see a picture. It's a toad. Let's just hurry up and go save this guy. Almost free. Come on. Don't look. Don't move. He moved. Run! What is he doing with the picture? Oh no! Crap. Okay, this is not gonna be good. Okay, I think I got it. Right there. Nope, didn't miss them. Dang it. Alright. Run for Luigi. Got him. Okay. He's destroying the pterodactyls. Now I can't be able to get it. Either pterodactyls or raptors. I don't know. Need to get one. That's not good. Okay. Run! Nope. Missed my chance there. Come on. I'm ready for you. Wanna try something? I dare ya. Nope. Got some health back, that's good. Now I just need to find a way to get him to go closer to me. Ah, Luigi. Ah, that sucks. Okay, let's see. Ow! Okay, these falling rocks are just hurting me. Now how am I supposed to get this guy to open his big fat mouth? Come on. Come on, big boy. Ah! Tail sweep. Ah, yeah, this is getting bad for me here. Okay, he can do a tail sweep and... So what am I supposed to do with the tail sweep? Now, this is just making it difficult. Okay, let's see. We need to get away for your opportunity. Okay, how am I supposed to do it when he gives me opportunity then? Nope. Okay, got back my health. Okay. So when is it gonna give me the opportunity? That's when he gives me the opportunity, I guess. Now I just need to wait for him to do that again, I guess. Okay. He got me. Crap. Give me a chance, dude. Oh my god. You're the worst. You know that? This guy's totally the worst. Nope, missed him. I thought it was gonna be my chance there, but nope. Okay. Yeah, I have an idea that might work. Bad suggestion. Let's see. Guiji. Ah, let him chew on Guiji. Okay, that's a good idea. Why didn't you just say that from the beginning? Ah. Got him. That worked. What is he doing? He broke free of his support beam. Now we lost our last pterodactyl leg. What are we gonna do? Run! He's free! Yes, now we got plenty of skeletons we can use. Ah! Run away! Crap, missed him. Run away. Got it. That was close. Okay, that burst was a good idea there. Got him. Okay, come on. He's coming to step on me. No, I missed him again. Come on. It's gotta aim in this heart. Okay. Missed me. Alright. Run away. Got him. He's almost broken. Ah, crap. Missed him again. Okay, this is just getting a little. Yes, got him. Now he just went extinct. Whoa, a caveman ghost. Okay, you don't see that every day. No, I think this will be easier now. Oh great, now he's using one of his bones. Classic caveman move. And I think I've discovered a weakness. Now all I just need to do is wait for him to go. Ah. Hi. Do you want to come and hurt me? Oh crap. Get out of my way, Bone. Got him. And now... Oh, come on here. Okay, just slam him. Ha ha. Missed me. Oof. No, he's using the bone as a shield. I don't like that. Uh-oh, here he goes. He's charging up again. Now this is easy. Uh-oh. Don't let him get the bony. Crap. So hard to aim in this game. Oh, crap. Here we go again. Got some health back, too. Alright, now just wait for his charge attack and... Come on. Got him. Come on. We almost have him. We have him on the ropes. Come on. Oh. He got us. Okay. Hit it again. I think we almost have him here. Could this be the last attack? We have to... No. And we're done. Collab with his own collab. And we got back our toad friend. We did it! Let's just collect some of the gold first. Alright, now let's get back our friend. Toad. Hmm? Don't worry, it's us. He's holding an elevator button.
Okay. Oh. I can dig it.
Yeah. Ah, you've managed to save another toad. Excellent. Show Toad to the elevator and I'll make sure he stays safe and sound in the lab. Okay? Let's get going. So we managed to take down the boss of this floor, and that was so great. I mean, to be honest, that wasn't too challenging, yet it had its upsides and its downsides for me, but still. One thing I wished for sure that they actually know how to do. One thing I wish they actually made sure in this game was to actually to get a proper aim in the game. Like, I miss auto aim in mostly these games. But yeah, I guess we can now use Toad as some kind of projectile. Come here, Toad. Okay. Let's see. I'm so sorry to be using you as a projectile, my friend. But your head is actually quite valuable. Oh. Here you come, Toad. Sorry, dude. Gotta use it more. Let's see. Nope. Yep. Here we go. And in we go. This helps a lot. Alright. Now I just want to go looking around for some collectibles here. What could be behind this pillar? Got it. Now let's see here. Ooh, more money. Ooh, and a gem. Isn't that all crew? Alright. That can be useful now again. Let's see. Alright, smashed. Is that a pearl? Yeah, it's a pearl. Alright. Mm-hmm. And another smash. And what do we get? Another gem. Cool. Now let's just vacuum up these plants and see if we can find... What can we find here? I wonder. These plants look so outdated. It's something my mom would buy. Because they do. I see a lot of fake plants like those. I don't know. Like, and all the. Like, IKEA and stuff, like Walmart, where they sell fake. Where they sell those fake stuff. Ah. Alright. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Nah. I want to see if maybe in the other room there was anything. Let's go back in. Did we miss anything here? I know, it was fun, right? But, let's see. I don't think we missed anything in this room, did we? Nah, I don't think we will be able to find anything more. So let's just go back into the to find the elevator. Alright, so now I think we're just gonna drop off Toad and just go straight to the elevator now. So let's see here. Is there anything? Nope, let's just go. Bye bye Toad.
Bye bye.
He was very useful and very helpful. Uh-oh. She's still hunting us down, I see. Oh well, you're not gonna get us, lady. Luigi's the star of the show here. Okay, so I think we gotta answer this call here real quickly. Now then, Luigi, you still need to find... one more Toad, Princess Peach, and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck! Hehehe. Alright. So, I think I'm gonna leave it here for an episode, you guys. It was a... may have been a short episode, but I think I'm just gonna drop the story here. So, if you guys did enjoy this episode, don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe for some more if you guys are new to the video. And, new to the channel. And I'll see you guys again when things get freaky. This has been Citrix. Have a good day, everybody.